Omni Containment, the company that revolutionized rooftop grease containment, introduces LaneGuard, the first ever containment system designed specifically for your grease dumpster. Grease spilled around your dumpster creates a smelly, unsightly, unsanitary mess. It's a problem every restaurant has to deal with. But cleanup is no easy task. The common practice of power washing grease down the sewer has become a major issue with the Environmental Protection Agency. The EPA considers grease a pollutant, and there are numerous codes that prohibit the practice of simply power washing the grease down the drain. In fact, the EPA is cracking down hard with fines of $10,000 or more, and even suspension of a business license. That's why it's more important than ever to keep your grease dumpster clean, and LaneGuard is the answer. LaneGuard installs directly under your dumpster to catch and contain grease spills. LaneGuard uses a scientifically designed three-stage mat that is UV stable so it won't degrade even in the harshest weather. It's designed to absorb grease while repelling water. The plastic sheeting on the bottom of the pad not only contains grease, it works to dispense the grease around the entire pad, which keeps the grease from puddling or pooling. LaneGuard is shipped with all the hardware needed for installation. Our optional cleanup kit also comes with a degreaser that cleans and neutralizes grease, and a hydrophobic boom that absorbs the grease and keeps it from going down the drain. The cleanup kit will not only help you clean up your dumpster corral, it will keep you in compliance with the new strictly enforced EPA regulations. And after you clean up your dumpster corral, LaneGuard will help you keep it clean. The installation is quick and easy. Simply position the pad so the middle of the pad is over the center of the spill. Each LaneGuard install kit comes with all the hardware you'll need for installation. 4 low-profile cleats, 4 steel anchors, 4 washers, and a masonry drill bit. The cleats hold the pad in place. Simply insert the steel anchor into the top of the cleat and slide the washer on the bottom. Install the cleat with the LaneGuard logo facing up. You'll want to drill a hole 4 inches out from each of the elastic straps. Simply measure 4 inches from the tip of the strap and mark that point. Do this for all 4 corners of the pad. Be careful to mark each corner at 4 inches. This will keep the pad laying flat and tightly secured. Next, install the drill bit and select the hammer setting on the drill. This will help when drilling through asphalt or pavement. Be sure to drill the hole straight down so the cleat can be anchored flush to the ground. The steel anchors flare out at the bottom when they're hammered in, so they hold the cleats permanently in place. Simply tap the anchor all the way in and then attach the strap. You can see that the cleat is designed to allow enough room to easily slide the strap under the hook. When drilling, be sure to sink the drill all the way down the entire length of the bit. This makes it easy to tap the anchor all the way in. Once you've attached all 4 sides, the LaneGuard will lay taut and secure. The elastic straps are military grade and are sewn into the seam of the pad so they won't tear loose. Once the pad is installed, simply push the grease dumpster back in place and let LaneGuard do the rest. Each pad can hold a minimum of 5 gallons of grease. Check the pad periodically to see if it needs to be replaced. A good rule of thumb is if the grease is 10 inches from the edge, it's time to replace the pad. To reorder, simply call 877-2-CONTAIN. That's 877-226-6824. LaneGuard can also be used to protect drive-through lanes or any lane or bay where vehicles are parked. It's a great way to clean up unsightly, unsafe grease spills around your business. So take the next step to a cleaner, safer, fully compliant business. Get LaneGuard and take care of your grease problem for good.